I ask you, what eats a shark? Orcas! Let's genetically engineer a stretching orca to take that thing down!
And then we have a giant orca stretching around the planet.
Well, we could teach it to do tricks at least.
It's this kind of scientific tomfoolery that probably got us into this mess.
That's no science experiment, General.